Ruth here, and this is, I think, number 13 in our Blind Bag Wednesday thing. Series 4, anyway. Because I did actually buy, if you looked at the Forbidden Planet haul, I actually did buy some more of the Harry Potter ones. So those, I think, are in a different series. Correct me if I'm wrong, but they will be in a different series. I think I, because I already, you know, bought a couple of these from the Warner Bros. Studio Tour thing, and I named that a separate series. So I was going to open one here, but it's a separate series. Ignore my phone. So, yes, so I will be opening these. I don't know why it took me almost a minute to actually say that, but I'm really slow, it seems. So I did buy 5 of these. The thing is, they said that they randomly put it, like, put in a box when they sell it. So I did check, I did feel around, and just a little snip on the back of 3 of the 5, and they actually turned out to be all the same. Which really is disappointing, because they were $4.99 each. So, and I only need one. So, the other 4, I guess I can resell it for the $4.99, and I'm not really sure how much the postage will be, because it'll be like either large letter or small parcel. So for now, I'll stick to £2.80 postage. So if you're interested in buying one, then yeah, not well. I don't know. Anyway, this is the one that I wanted anyway. This is the one that I chose. So, this obviously, as you see, is the Popplio one. Because when I actually bought the Ultra Moon, because I didn't buy Ultra Sun, I just bought Ultra Moon, because I didn't want to complete the game 4 times. I pulled the Litten one, if you remember that opening. So, Popplio is sitting there. I'm wondering whether I should start putting like things in the background or not. I'm not sure. Here is our Disney Ushi. It's been a long time, so I didn't buy a handful of these. So like, I wonder if I can actually rip it open. So I can. Let's see what it is. I'm not going to look because that's strange. Okay, so we have Elsa. And she is a rare. That's nice. And they are nicely done. Not sure what that thing is. Like on the back anyway. Is it fuzz? Anyway, it is nicely done. Well, obviously, it's a pencil topper. So we have a rare. One that I don't have. Because I think last time I got Nana. So that's nice. And last one here. Is the Kingdom Hearts 9 to Collect Collectible Minis. This is in the Domes series. I got this, as you probably know, from the Forbidden Planet haul video. So, it's nice you can stack. And if you watched previously, I did actually have a Digimon one, so I can stack it on top of this. Saves a lot of room, that does. So here's the ones you can collect. Jack Skellington, Axel, Roxas, Sora, Donald, Mickey, Goofy, and Heartless. Distributed in the UK. Anyway, I'll snip it up back because I do keep at least one of the like bags because I put it in my scrapbook and I collect weird things because I'm just weird like that. top so you can see it. And I do like moving hearts too, so. Let's see what it is. I'm guessing a heart is Goofy. Sweet. Let's see. Donald would have been amusing, because he looks angry. But, yeah, Goofy's honestly one of the better ones. Well, Mickey, Goofy, and Donald are the three main ones. Well, not main, but you know, the main Disney ones. But yeah. As you see, it's very nicely done, and it's nice that it's in a dome, because then no dust will get on it, because, like, figures are annoying to dust. Oh yeah, so that is where you stick it. But that, yeah, it's nice how she has Kingdom Hearts on it, and nice silvery writing. Alright, but that is everything. So very nice. All different, all new stuff. So thank you for watching. Next time for more. Over and out. I came across something weird that I'm about to point out. On here, it showed that Elsa was a rare. But on here, she's in the commons. No idea why. Typo maybe? Well, not really typo, so. No idea. So I did look at the rare section, and the only Elsas there are, like coronation ones, and like nice, the glowy one. Obviously that's different dress, and there's a nice glow Elsa there. That's obviously not that one, because that one doesn't glow in the blue. So it looks like a conundrum. Alright, yeah, that's it. Bye.